Welcome back, guys. This is Rogue498 here with Mega Man Battle Network 6 Base Mod. Mega Man, you gotta find some way to stop the Judge Tree, and I'm feeling pumped. And I'm... Okay, now I can play. That should stop Dad's punishment from the robots. Roger? I hear a voice. Halt. You'll go no further. Mega Man, why do you fight so hard against us? Who? Where are you? You will answer. Why do you fight so hard against us? Why? Isn't it obvious? Because it's the right thing to do. Such a showy reason. I'll feel no regret in deleting you. All right, then. We'll crush you with our strength. Get ready. Wait. You're... No good. He's already gone. That was probably Prosecutor Ito's navi just now. No, I don't think that was him. But it did sound like... But that can't be. What's wrong? Have you heard that voice somewhere before? No. I'm sorry, Lan. I must have heard wrong. I mean, it's not possible. Anyway, we better get going and stop the Judge Tree. Yeah. Okay. This stage's gimmick. Basically, you have to hit every switch, but you cannot repeat your footsteps. No. Okay, so if we take a look... So let's head here. Oh, gotta be careful not to... Coming road. So we head up here. And then we fight a virus. Okay. Take care of these guys, no problem. You know what? I'm gonna save this. Might need this in a future fight. Not to mention, having counterattacks, having a counter ready for a boss can be really devastating. Let's take a look. So, we are going to... Okay. Vulcan 2. There we go. Let's look. Okay. Viruses. Okay. This would have actually been a really good time to have a... Aw, man, I don't even know how you're supposed to... Okay, I do want that chip in my arsenal, though, because that is a multi-hit chip. There we go. You know what, speaking of that, let's add it. Let's see what this can replace. I'm gonna keep that, What chip do I not use that has a... Okay. We'll keep it at that for now. If I really want to edit my deck, I can do it off screen. Ooh, we got Step Sword L. Let's look. Yeah, we're definitely going to go down there. Okay, yeah, this is pretty easy. Let's head down here. 1,000 Zenny. And then here we... Aw, another virus. You're gonna die. You's gonna die. There we go. Rolling log. Okay. Okay. Let's take a look through here. Okay, so plan of action. Oh boy, this is actually when they get you a little bit. Okay, yeah, I got this. I'm gonna go here. And we head around like this. Bug frag, yay! Wait, which, how many? Okay, yeah, we have 21 of those. Okay. Okay. Ah, virus battle. Okay. Really energetic opening, and now it's just kind of relaxed. Nice. Ooh, I can show off a slash soul. See how this looks. Oh, that is so cool looking. Okay, so yeah, I also need to show off the beast crosses. Because, yeah, those exist. Okay, so... Oh, also, yeah, I forgot I need to put the 80 HP star in here. There we go. Okay. Just trying to make sure I don't accidentally go too far one way or like, damn it. Okay. Ooh, yay. Yeah, I got a counter. Let's look. You see, they try to trick you with the blue mystery data. They want you to go for it. Oh yeah, there's three areas here. Now we get this. Then we can grab the mystery data and head on our way out. HP memory. Yay. Okay, so that's... Okay, yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Head far down. Grab this. Regular up 3. Okay. Okay. Ah, virus battle. Okay. Let's do this quickly. Oh! Okay, Okay, let's see if I can show off the Beast Cross. So first of all, gonna heal. Okay, so yeah, that's the charge attack. And now, beast over. Woo! Pretty sure that he gets a boost with sword type chips, so. Ooh, yay, grass seed. That's a really good chip if you're using a fire chip deck. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so head over like this. I kind of like these kind of puzzles. Ooh. Let's see what we can do now. Well, I guess speed doesn't really matter. I'm trying to think if there's any possible way I could get away with doing this one. Oh yeah, I can't move. Yeah, currently there's no way I could get away with that, so. Ah, man. Oh well. Move, remove. Darn. You know what? Okay, I'm trying to think. What would be the best combo? Remove that. Move down. Move over here. This to here. Plus 100. You know what? That's the best what we're going to be able to do for now. So. Alright. Now we just need to find the other expanded memory. Oh yeah, that's a break chip. Yay, I didn't die. Okay. Gonna save before the boss. Ah. You're... No, how? How can... It's been a while, Mega Man, Lan. I didn't expect our next meeting would be like this. Colonel, I knew it. I knew it was you. That was your voice before, wasn't it? What's going on? What are you doing here, Colonel? You have an idea why, don't you? You know that if I'm here, then this operation is under my command. Your command? How could... You could say that Lan's dad's in this punishment room because of me. Why are you saying these things, Colonel? How can you do these things? You said it yourself earlier. You fight for what you think is right, your own sense of justice. I am merely doing the same. But I have a purpose greater than a sense of justice, and for that, I am standing on this side of the battle. If it means that I must go against you, then so be it. Nothing personal, but we part ways here, Mega Man. Colonel, do you know what you're saying and what you're doing? If you really do this, I'll never be able to forgive you. So this is how it is, huh? Just as I expected. Given your personality, it's only natural. Then I have no choice. From this moment on, we are enemies. Prepare yourself, Mega Man. Wait, Colonel. You should know me well enough by now. I show my enemies no mercy. Get used to it. Wah! What was that attack just now? It felt like I was being slashed. I feel that presence nearby again. Who's there? Who are you? Mega Man, what just happened? Someone just slashed Colonel at an incredible speed. It looks like there's another Navi in this comp. You stopped my attack. Are you taunting me? I don't know who you are, but I take care of you myself. Judge Man, Mega Man is all yours. Wait, Colonel. So, the guest he was talking about was Colonel, huh? I want to find out more about Colonel, too. But right now, we've got another enemy to focus on. This guy's probably Prosecutor Ito's at Navi. So, thou art Mega Man. I shall be thine enemy. Thou shalt tie Colonel's hands no longer. Judge Man, make sure you punish them thoroughly. Prosecutor Ito, enough is enough. Please stop this. You're a smart boy, Lan. Why do you want to fight against us so much? Can't you feel it? Can't you understand? All I want is a perfect society free of crime. But that is just a pipe dream. I can't forgive crime either, but I've never thought about destroying the whole world because of that. I can't forgive crime because crime makes people I care about suffer. I don't want my dad and mom to suffer. I don't want Mick and Iris to suffer. That is why I fight.
You really are still just a child. You're too nice.
Being nice is a good thing. You're making people who are important to me suffer right now. That's why I'm fighting you. Mega Man, let's show them what justice is about. Battle routine, set, execute.
They are felons, Judge Man.
It does seem as thou says, and criminals shall be punished accordingly. Bitch, I'm gonna kick your motherfucking ass over to the motherfucking curb. Okay. Cometh closer. Yeah! Take that, motherfucker. Ah, he countered me. Damn it. Okay. I'm not doing so well right now, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna heal before I die, and I'm also gonna go beast just to kick this guy's ass. There we go. So easy. Okay, guys, this is a first, but I'm gonna refight that boss. I wanna get a better rank than one. I'm gonna go all out from the beginning. Gonna skip that. Let's fight him again. Except this time, I'm gonna take it seriously. Ah, can't hurt me. Yes. We only get 4,000 zennies either way. But that was more of a pride thing. Oh, how can this be? I've been defeated. Okay, that would go on longer, but he's dead. Hurry, base! Stop the judge tree! Okay. Here it is. It's the emergency override button. Emergency situation. Shutting down the judge tree. Emergency situation. Shutting down the judge tree. Great job, Mega Man.
No. Judgment lost.
The robot's electric arms stopped zapping. That means Dad's safe, too. After that, I hurried to Dad's cell. Somehow we stopped it in time and Dad was okay. But boy did we cut it close, there was only 1 minute left. You can't imagine how happy I was we made it. After that, the real culprit of this whole incident, Prosecutor Ito, didn't put up a fight, and quietly let himself be arrested by the Net Police. He wouldn't say anything during the investigation, and after examining the judge tree, it was found that the prosecutor had really messed up the tree's program. It looked like it was going to be really hard to fix, but somehow, a few days later, the tree was able to hold trials again. Its first job was... I pronounce that Prosecutor Ito is guilty! He will be stripped of his title of prosecutor, effective immediately. In the end, the trial system was set up by the prosecutor, was used to put the prosecutor himself on trial. I'm sure adults who saw this said to each other, how ironic. And I'm pretty sure the prosecutor got a very harsh punishment. Oh yeah, there was one more person who needed punishing that I can't forget about. That person was in Central Town. This is what you get for hiding the security bot, and you will get to do this for the whole day. Yes, Mr. Mac. Chased around by robots and then forced to stand with a bucket on his head. I'm coming in. Oh, it's you, Vic.
Ito messed up and got himself busted.
I know. Just a little more and Cyber City would have been ours. Prosecutor Ito. He may have fallen, but he managed to do what he needed to. There's no need to worry. Our plan is still going fine. How is that operation going, by the way?
Forget about it. Who do you take me for? I'll give that program, you see. You'll see. Beryl.
I'll send Colonel to you shortly, just to be safe. Soon our plans will be realized, and WWW will rise again.
Yeah, the day will come, and it won't be thanks to Colonel. You wanna buy a watch?
And today, rain will fall starting in the afternoon. That's it for the weather today. I'm Mr. Weather saying goodbye from Skytown. You know, I hadn't really noticed since moving here, but the weather forecasts in Cyber City are more like notices. Oh, by the way, I forgot to add that. Notices. Yeah, they control all the Cyber City's weather in Skytown. So the forecasts are right 100% of the time. Wow, they can control the weather? That's cool. You know all sorts of things, Mega Man. I don't know that much. Besides, Mr. Mac told us in that class, which means you are sleeping again.
He really told us in class? Are you sure?
Then...
Ah! I got mail! Hey, hurry up and read it, okay, Mega Man?
Hopeless. Alright, I'll check the codec.
This is round 2 of the Expo Pavilion Operator Navi Selection Test. Round 2 of the
I just said that!
Will take place in Skytown. Round 2 selection test participants should gather there prior to the test. That's what it says. Hey, Skytown! Perfect timing. Just what I wanted to know more about. Come on, Mega Man. Let's go check it out.
All right.
You have mail, Lan. Let's check out the email. Nah, we're fine. Actually, no, wait. We don't get rolled 3 until endgame. Okay, so... Let's go to Skytown.
Ah, the Lev bus is here.
Okay.
I am Ann Sapp. I'm holding ELEC operation classes on the helipad below.
ELEC operating?
Yes. How to use electricity in net battles. If you have time, why don't you come on by?
And you know what? We'll explore Skytown next time. This has been Rogue498. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next part.